Morning students, you are most welcome in SKG tutorial online classes. My name is Santosh Kumar Gupta. I have to teach you physics for class 10th, chapter 1, electricity, second lecture. Now I have to start. What is electric potential? Symbol of electric potential is V. The amount of work done to bring a unit positive charge from infinity to any other point in the circuit is called electric potential. SI unit of electric potential is volt. And the amount of electric potential is measured by voltmeter. And voltmeter is always connected parallel to the circuit where the voltage of that electrical appliances has to be measured. Formula of electric potential is V is equal to W upon Q. We can also use 1 volt is equal to 1 joule per coulomb, because 1 joule of work done has to be done for bringing a 1 coulomb of charge from infinity to any point in the circuit. Now we have to discuss what is potential difference, that is voltage. Symbol of voltage is delta V. Delta V is equal to V2 minus V1. It is defined as the amount of work done to bring a unit positive charge from one point to another point in a given circuit is called potential difference. Formula of electric potential difference is delta V is equal to V2 minus V1. Next, we have to solve some numerical problems based on potential difference and potential. First, calculate potential when work done is moving a charge of 5 coulomb in 60 joule. 5 coulomb charge दिया है, 60 joule work दिया है, पूछा है कितना potential होगा. We know V is equal to W upon Q. So, by putting the value of work done, that is 60, and amount of charge is 5 coulomb, we get 12 volt. Answer is 12 volt. Next question, how much work is done in moving a charge of 25 coulomb across 2 point in a having potential difference of 15 volt? We have to calculate work. V is equal to W upon Q. As we know, V is equal to W upon Q. We have to calculate work. So work is equal to V into Q. Here V is equal to 15 volt. Q is equal to 25 coulomb. Then we get 15 is 75. 375 volt. Answer is 375 volt. Now we have to discuss what is electric circuit and their components. Dear students, in electricity we have to know what is electric circuit. Electric circuit consists of electric wire made of metallic substance like aluminium, copper, etc. This is voltmeter, that is indicated by V, positive and negative terminal. Voltmeter is used for measuring potential or potential difference across 2 points in the electric circuit. This is symbol of electric bulb. Here A is ammeter, used for measuring amount of electric current and ammeter is always connected in series, but voltmeter is always connected in parallel connection. Ammeter has very less electric current, but voltmeter has very much electric current. Dear student, this is symbol of cell, electric cell, which have two terminal, positive and negative. This is switch. Here symbol of, this is a symbol of electric cell, and it is symbol of battery. You can say here three positive terminal, positive, negative, positive, negative. It means it is combination of three cell. If voltage of one cell is 2 volt, if there is combination of 3 cell and each cell have 2 volt potential difference, then total voltage, total potential difference of this battery is will be 36 volt. This is symbol of switch off open circuit, and this is the symbol of switch on means closed circuit. It is symbol of variable resistance, and it is symbol of rheostat. Dear student, we have to solve some questions based on potential and potential difference. You have to solve your problems on the basis of this lecture. Thank you very much.